This is my new favorite chickpea Mediterranean salad. Take one can of rinsed chickpeas, take an orange or yellow pepper chopped, one red onion, three Persian cucumbers, some cherry tomatoes, fresh parsley, fresh mint, some Kalamata olives, and some fresh feta cheese. Mix that all together in a bowl. Make your dressing of olive oil, balsamic vinegar, Greek seasoning, salt, and pepper. Mix that together, pour it over the salad, give it a nice mix, and let it sit for a few minutes. Enjoy.